Hello, everybody. There we go. Hello, everybody. We're in Minecraft again today. And today, it's going to be like one of those episodes of Supernatural. Hashtag not sponsored. We got an abandoned village over there. And this is actually a seed. So, without further ado, let's go! I've heard this place is really dangerous. As I said, I've heard this place is really dangerous. I've heard these types of abandoned villages are really dangerous. Oh look, a train wheel and drown. One second. I gotta do that. Just grab this real quick. I'm just gonna grab this guy real quick. Aw, no trident. Well. Oh look, another trident wielding drowned. Hippity hoppity, your trident is not my property. Okay. And let's put it here. Yeet! Okay, back to survival. Actually, one second. Okay, now go to survival. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Doesn't look that haunted to me. Just some bread and double tall grass. I guess I'll put these back. Okay, let's check here. Yeah, I don't get why people are calling this infested with evil stuffs. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything here. But I'll still keep my guard. Got a gun. Got my crossbow here. Okay, there's literally nothing here. I guess I'll check a few more houses. Nothing here. Yeah, there's nothing here. And oh my, what the heck is that thing? In my village again. Get out of here, you fiend. Okay, that thing's okay, you scare me. Guess I'll just close this area back up. Okay. Some food. Don't mind me. I'm just to be a stealing of these. Like they've been farmed in a while. Okay. We'll have a regular episode coming to you after I stop recording this. And I'm recording this one early. Oh look, pig. Food? Oh look, a desert temple. Look, a desert temple in the distance. But we're not checking that thing out, Okay. Shears. Dirt. Okay. I don't have a shovel, okay? It's another one of those Fletcher areas. Oh, the ravine. Filled with treachery. Not going in that thing. Okay. There seems to be no sign of life anywhere. Except for those zombies. More food. I'll take that any day. Aw. Gave me wheat. Yeah. Okay, I guess I'll take the wheat. Like that. Crap. Pow! Let me let you out of here. Yeah, this place hasn't been in usage for a while. I could tell that. And by the way, I'm pretending that I'm my character. Oof! Okay. Yeah, I don't get why people are calling this haunted. Death! Okay, I thought I was gonna die there. Okay, let's float up. That's why you always carry a water bucket with you. Do it like dream. Okay. I'm just gonna help myself to all these crops. Okay, this one's in that direction. Yeah, I don't see any more zombies. Maybe we should go explore that temple. I mean, thing. Whatever it is. I'm just gonna have some melons. I'm just gonna grab these melons that I never noticed were here. Why would a savannah village... Why would a village have melons? Oh, it respawned. Yeah, sometimes it glitches like that. I normally don't support stealing like this, but whatever. Yeah, we're gonna go explore that desert temple. I don't see any zombies here. I don't see anything haunted here. So, oh look, more crops. I'll take all of this any day. Man, there was a big farming industry going on. Back in this village was still in use. Okay. That's pretty much every last crop. More! God, there's a big fat farming industry. Yeet! I should probably also grab these. You know, for later in the journey. Yeah, there's absolutely nothing horrifying here. Thought we were going to find something that's actually horrifying. Ugh. I think this is the last of the crops. Okay, let's go to that desert thing. Hold on. What's that? Guess I'll check. Yeah, let's leave. I'll mark this spot. Do I have anything to mark it with? 1 second, I'll get something to mark it with. Let's mark it with this. This. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna take this 6 dirt that just picked up out of the ground and put it right here. Whoop. I'm gonna grab extra dirt. Just put it right here. Time, set, day. Okay. Nothing interesting back there. Okay. Now, here comes the fun part. We just do this. There's also a desert well here that's kind of useless. I never came across one of these buried temples. Okay, so let's go on in. Nope! Not dealing with that. Nope, and no. Okay, that's it. I'm out. Peace.